हेलो स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द क्वेश्चन गेट 2017, 2 मार्क। व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन से? ए सिस्टम हैज 9 टेप ड्राइव। द करंट अलोकेशन एंड मैक्सिमम रिक्वायरमेंट फॉर टेप ड्राइव इज शोन बिलो। दिस इज द करंट अलोकेशन, दिस इज द मैक्सिमम रिक्वायरमेंट। वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द नीड मैट्रिक्स। व्हाट इज नथिंग, मैक्सिमम माइनस अलोकेशन। सो हाउ मच इज 7 - 3 - 4, 6 - 1 - 5, 5 - 3 - 2। क्लियर? एंड what is the available? It has given total 9 tape drive, out of which 3 + 1 + 3, 7 is allocated. Available is 2. So from these available resource, first you can satisfy the P3, then P3 will give 2 + 3. Now you have available 5. Now you can satisfy either P1, P2 or P2, P1. So the option is safe. Yes, it is safe. But no deadlock, my dear student. Safe and no deadlock, because this is never happen. कि safe भी है, deadlock भी है, तो होगा ही नहीं. Not safe, deadlock, या not safe, no deadlock. But option is safe and not deadlock. B is the right answer. Clear है? Here you can see current allocation is given, maximum requirement is given. You calculate the current need. Available is 2, because total is 7 or given is 9. 9 - 7, that is current available is 2. Now from this 2 you can satisfy first P3, then P3 add 2 + 3, that is 5. From this 5 you can satisfy either P1 or P2 or P2 P1. Getting my point? 2 available tape drive, current need of P3 fulfilled. So P3 can execute completely. After that P3 will release its allocated resource, which become total available is 5. After that P1 and P2 can process and finish in any order. Why any order? Because P1 requirement is 4, P2 requirement is 5, both the requirement is satisfied, so you can execute it any order. So all the process complete, hence safe state. What is the meaning of safe state? If we can satisfy or no deadlock, if there is a safe state, definitely there is a no deadlock. What is the meaning of safe state and unsafe state? If we can satisfy remaining need of all the process, remaining need of all the process from current available resource, then the system is in safe state, and the order in which we are satisfying is called safe sequence. We can have unique safe sequence or multiple safe sequence also. It depends on the type of available resource and requirement of the resources by the processes. But if we cannot satisfy all remaining need, then there may be unsafe state. For example, either we can satisfy P3 and P1 but cannot satisfy P2, so it is unsafe state but not deadlock. Clear? Thank you.
If you really like the video, please hit the like button, share the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates. Thank you.